place where the last two left, so I was like, they're best friends. I cannot separate them. And then this alien I found on Amazon for literally $8. Okay, sorry. I was bending down and I could not breathe. So, when you push this, cute bunny. She's so cute, so girly. And then the Very Hungry Caterpillar book. I loved that book when I was little. I'm sorry, I'm out of breath. I cannot breathe with this belly. But yeah, I loved that book when I was little. I could not believe turned into butterflies. I would literally always go outside and search for caterpillars because I got so fascinated by them. And then over here, I have this picture. It's dirty. Seen her before. I think she's cute. A lot of people think she's creepy. I don't know why. She's just a little girl. She's a cute little girl. But I've had this since I was like 6 years old. So I thought it would be cute for my daughter to have it. This Triceratops is literally, it's a trophy head, obviously, but it is my favorite thing. I was so happy when I found it. I immediately had to buy it. I got it at Target. The last time I checked, it was out of stock, but it's so cute. I love it. This is gonna go. Yeah, it's gonna go on her car seat, but I put it there for now. Sheets. But I'm going to wash them first along with the blankets and her clothes. At this point, I'm due in 3 weeks, so I need to hurry up and get to cleaning her clothes. Really expensive. So